Thinking is our daily mission, the wellspring of every innovation, spurred by blood and tears. At EDA, sweat is not synonymous with painstaking work. Sweat represents an enterprising spirit and spontaneity, with everyone coordinating their effort and sharing each day's achievements.
You probably have to adjust the rotary table. Okay, no problem. We never cease brainstorming, devoting ourselves to R&D and innovating. We continuously deliver improvements to our customers. The challenge of endless obstacles makes innovation invaluable. So at EDA, we add vibrant color to the cool, hard machinery. At EDA, we pledge to listen attentively to our customers' every need and make every effort to resolve our customers' issues. At EDA, every colleague is a crucial component of the whole.
No engineer is afraid to sweat or get his hands dirty. We focus on every aspect to ensure we provide the highest quality. From initial customer inquiries and discussions, through CAD, CAE, CAM. The actual cutting, to the final products.
We supply our customers quickly, everywhere in the world, and enhance their competitiveness. From the beginning, EDA Machinery has demonstrated a tough determination, reaching record sales, obtaining CE and ISO 9001 certifications, and always improving quality.
EDA, hello. Yes. Okay, in that case, we'll send an engineer to handle your case. Thank you, bye-bye.
We uphold the motto that customers always come first, and we give great importance to the opinions of each of our customers. We pursue technological breakthroughs relentlessly to provide customers with more competitive products. Through integrity and technology exchanges, EDA leads the international market. We provide customized services while facilitating the development of mutual assistance OEM projects, sharing resources, moving toward a globalized management, leading the technology, creating the future, and laying a new configuration.
We let go of the inconsequential details and commit to customer service. EDA Machinery carries integrity through to implementation with an attitude of creating greater inspirations.
That's the way it is now and the way it will be always.